Hi friends, today I am giving a lecture on another example problem on 2-3 insertion. In the previous video, I am solving one example problem with the help of algorithm. Now in this video, I am solving another example problem on 2-3 tree. So insert 50, 30, 75, 25, 20, 10, 15 into an empty 2-3 tree. So before inserting all the elements into an 2-3 tree, 2-3 tree is empty. Okay, now first insert 50. So before inserting 50, the 2-3 tree is empty. Now create a node as a leaf node. So this is a leaf node. Now I am inserting this key value into this leaf node. That is 50. Okay. Next. After inserting element 50, the 2-3 tree contains a single element, that is 50. Okay. Now next, insert element 30. Okay. First, element 30 is compared with 50 for finding out the location of inserting element 30. So 30 is compared with 50. 30 is less than 50, so that 30 can be inserted before the 50, element 50. Okay, here element 50 is a leaf node. Here leaf node contains a single element. Now check if the leaf node contains a single element. Now the new element 30 is also inserted into this leaf node. After inserting element 30, the two key elements are in sorted order. So now 30 can be inserted into the same leaf node because leaf node contains a single element. In the case of 2-3 tree, every leaf node contains a single element or two element. Okay, here the leaf node is a single element. Now we are inserting 30 into the same leaf node. So now the leaf node contains two key elements. The two key elements are in sorted order. Okay. After inserting 30, this is the 2-3 tree. Okay. Now insert element 75. Okay. So before inserting element 75, the 2-3 tree is, so this one. Now 75 is compared with this one. For finding out the location of element 75 in the 2-3 tree. So 75 is compared with 30. So 75 is greater than 30. Next element 50. 75 is compared with 50. So 75 is greater than 50. Now the location of 75 is after the 50. So now the leaf node becomes this one, but it is not a valid leaf node in the 2-3 tree because the leaf node contains either two elements or single element, but it contains three elements. Okay, now this node can be splitted. So the middle element can be promoted as parent. So now the middle element is 50. So 50 can be promoted as parent. Now 30 is the left child of 50. And 75 is the right child of 50. Okay. So this is a valid 2-3 tree. So here we are performing splitting. So splitting of leaf node. Okay. after splitting is performed, the middle node can be promoted as parent. So now 50 is the parent, 30 is left child of 50, and 75 is the right child of 50. Okay, so now this is the valid 2-3 tree after inserting 75. Okay, so now insert next element, that is 25. So before inserting element 25 into the existing 2-3 tree, so this is the tree. Now we have to insert element 25 in that existing 2-3 tree. First, we have to find out the location of element 25 where we are inserting. Now 25 is compared with 50. So 25 is less than 50. Go to the left subtree. So left subtree contains a leaf node, that is 30. So here the leaf node contains a single element. Whenever the leaf node contains a single element, now this element is also inserted into this leaf node. Okay, so now it becomes 50. So the new element location can be there. So 25 is less than 30. So now 25 can be inserted into this position. So now 25 can be inserted into the same leaf node. Now the leaf node contains two key elements. Okay. So after inserting element 25, this is the 2-3-3. Okay. Here the leaf node contains a single key element. Here the leaf node contains a two key elements. So these two key elements are always in sorted order. So here 25 and 30, 25 is less than 30. So 25 is inserted before 30. So now it becomes the 2-3-3 after inserting element 25. Okay, next one, inserting element 20. Insert element 20. Okay, so before inserting element 20, so what is the tree we are getting? So root node is 50. So here left child contains two key elements, 25, 30, and right child contains one key element, that is 75. Okay, now first we have to find out the location of key element 20 where we are inserting. For that one, this element is compared with the root node. 20 is compared with 50. It is less than 50. Go to the left subtree. In the left subtree, it contains a single node. So this is a leaf node. This leaf node contains two key elements, 25 and 30. So now 20 is compared with 25, it is lesser. So the location of 20 is this one. Okay. Now, so this leaf node contains now three key elements after inserting element 20, but it is not a valid leaf node. So leaf node contains either two key elements or single key element, but it is not a leaf node. Now this leaf node can be splitted. How we are performing splitting operation? The middle element can be promoted as parent. Okay, so after promoting this middle element as parent, this middle element can be added to the parent. Okay, if the parent contains a single element, that can be added to the parent. Or if the parent already contains, suppose, two elements, here also performing splitting operation. Okay, but here parent contains a single element. Now this middle element can be promoted as parent, that can be added to the parent. So now it becomes, so this is 25 and 50. Okay, 25 can be promoted and it can be added to this node. So here 25 is less than 50, so that 25 can be inserted before 50. Now here left child is 20 and right child is 30. Okay, now another child is 75. Okay, now it becomes the tree node. Okay, tree node contains two key elements and three children. So now here it is not a valid leaf node because it contains two key elements. Okay, now splitting of that leaf node can be performed. After splitting, the middle element can be promoted as parent, that can be added to the root node. So now 25 can be added to the root node. That is, this node contains two key elements, 25 and 50. These two, 25 is less than 50, so that 25 can be inserted before 50. Now this is the node, it contains two key elements. Okay, after promoting 25 as parent and it can be added to the root node, so now left child is 20 because 20 is less than 25. So this is the left child, and 30 is greater than 25 and less than 50. So now 30 can be treated as middle child, and right child, so 75 is greater than 50, so 75 is the right child. So now it becomes a tree node. Tree node contains two key elements and three children. This is left child, a middle child and right child. Left child is less than the 25, and 30, middle child in between 25 and 30, and right child greater than 50. Okay, after inserting element 20, this is the tree we are getting. Next insert element 10. Insert element 10. Okay, so before inserting element 10, the 2-3 tree is root node contains two key elements, that is 25-50. Left child is 20 and the middle child is 30 and the right child is 75. Okay, now we are inserting element 10. Okay, first we have to find out the location of 10 where we are inserting. First, 10 is compared with the root node. The root node contains two key elements. First, 10 is compared with the left element. So 10 is compared with 25. 10 is less than 25. So go to the left subtree. Left subtree contains a node. That node value is 20. It does not have any children. This is a leaf node. Leaf node contains a single key element. Okay, so now 10 is compared with 20. So 10 is less than 20. 10 can be inserted at this position. Now, after inserting element 10 in this position, the leaf node contains two key elements, that is 10 and 20. Okay, so after inserting element 10, so this is the 2-3 tree. Okay. Here the leaf node contains either a single key element or two key elements. Okay, next, after inserting 10, next we are inserting element 15. Insert element 15. Okay, so before inserting element 15, so the 2-3 tree is, here root node is, root node contains two key elements, 25 and 50. Left subtree contains only a single node that contains two key elements, 10 and 20. And the middle element, that is 30. And right child contains 75. Okay, now we are inserting element 15 into that existing 2, 3, tree. So first we have to find out the location of 15 where we are inserting. Okay, 15 is compared with the left element in the root node, that is 25. 15 is compared with 25. 15 is less than 25. So then go to the left subtree. Okay. So in the left subtree, it contains a single leaf node. This leaf node contains two key elements already. Okay. Now 15 can be inserted in this position. Okay. 15 is greater than 10 and less than 20. So 15 can be inserted in this position. Suppose we are inserting 15 in this position. So the node becomes 10, 15 and 20. So here the leaf node contains three key elements. Hence we can say that it is not a valid leaf node because it contains three key elements. At that time we have to perform splitting operation. Okay, so after performing splitting operation, the middle element, okay, the middle element can be taken as parent. So the middle element can be taken as parent. It becomes 15 is parent and 10 is its left child and 20 is its right child. Okay, now this 15 can be added to the root node. Okay, so in the 15 can be promoted as parent, its left child is 10 and right child is 20. Now this parent can be added to the root node. Root node already contains two key elements. Now 15 can be inserted before 25 and 50 in the root node because 15 is less than 25 and 15 is less than 50. So this 50, parent 15 can be, the promoted value 15 can be added to the root node. So now the root node becomes three key elements. Three key elements, but it is not a valid node. So hence we can say that the middle element can be treated as parent by using promotion. So now it becomes 25 is the root node, that is the middle element can be promoted as parent. And its left child is 15 and its right child is 15. Okay, now 15. 15 childs are, so this is 10 and this is 20. And 50 childs are 30 and 75. Okay, so this is the tree we are getting after inserting all the elements. So now 25 is the root node. The left subtree contains three key elements, 10, 20, 15. So these three are less than 25. Right subtree contains three key elements. So 50, 30, 75, all are greater than 25. So that this is the right subtree. Okay. Now 10 is compared with 25. It is less than 25. Here 15 is there. 10 is compared with 15. 10 is less than 15. So here 10 is located. 20 is compared with 25. It is less than. Go to the left subtree. Here 15 is there. 20 is compared with 15. It is greater. It is located at the right child of 15. Okay. Now 30 is compared with 25. 30 is greater than 25. Go to the right subtree. Here 50 is there. 30 is compared with 50. It is less than 50. So 30 is the left child of 50. Now 75 is compared with 25. It is greater than 25. Go to the right child. Right subtree contains 50. 75 is compared with 50. It is greater. So 75 is the right child of 50. Now 50 is compared with 25. It is greater than 25. So 50 is located at the right sub tree. So this is the final 2-3 tree. Final 2-3 tree after inserting all the elements. Okay. So thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and classmates. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel name. So, Divvela Srinivasa Rao. Thank you.